Terasic MTL2 is a second generation of multi-touch LCD module. It contains 7-inch panel, 800 by 480 pixels, 24 bits color depth, capacitive touchscreen, 5-point touch support, gesture support. MTL2 LCD display timing and interface are identical with the previous generation. Users can easily transfer their MTL displaying projects to MTL2 without changing any control codes. Standard I2C communication protocol is used between the FPGA and the touch panel. We provide the RTL IP and C example code with which developers can easily access the touch coordinate and gesture information touch panel. Just like the MTL, the MTL2 is connected to the motherboard through Terasic ITG adapter. MTL2 may connect with any DE board with 2x20 GPIO expansion header through the ITG adapter. Like DE1 SOC, DE0 CV, DE2 115. In addition to the above hardware functions, MTL2 also provides free reference designs for developers' reference and use, such as Photo Album, 5-Point Painter, Lenox Desktop. Next, let's look at the 5-Point Painter demo. MTL2 connected to the DE0 CV through a ITG adapter. Single point touch, 2-point touch, up to 5-point touch. Slide up, down, right, and left gestures. Gesture recognition for zoom in and zoom out. The following is a photo album demo. MTL2 connected to the DE2115 through ITG adapter. You can use the left and right swipe gestures to switch between photos, or use the zoom gesture recognition to zoom in and out of the photos. Next, let's look at the Lenox Desktop demo. Again, MTL2 is connected to the DE1 SOC through ITG adapter. Lenox Desktop is displayed on an MTL2 LCD. You can use the MTL2 finger touch to select the menu on the Lenox Desktop. Users can also use the touchscreen to operate the applications. For more information, please contact us or visit us at www.terasic.com.